Meet Mitch Weaver.
Hey, that's my shirt.
In the game of life, he's losing his shirt.
You're not fit to wear this shirt.
Mitch can't hold a job.
You're fired.
You get a horse and live in the mountains someplace and don't bother anybody. Got a personality like a dead moth.
Mitch is no good at relationships.
I'm through wasting my life with you.
Note to self,
making love to blow-up dolls, not as good as advertised.
Mitch lacks people skills.
Hey, that was really funny, sicking the cops on us like that.
I thought it was funny, but I'm surprised you guys did because you got your asses kicked.
I guess I showed you the thing or two about dirty work.
But there is one thing Mitch Weaver is good at.
You are the king of revenge.
We should open a revenge-for-hire business.
I think you boys can help me.
Okay, settle down, prostitutes. You each get $20, and this requires no sex. Well, you got a dead hooker in the trunk.
No, it can't be.
I've never seen so many dead hookers in all my life.
Lord knows I have.
Don't shoot this! This is not part of the commercial!
Is some jerk making your life miserable? You want revenge? Let us do your dirty work.
Norm MacDonald of Saturday Night Live.
Hey, I think he's got his thumb up that dog's...
Chevy Chase.
What happened to your foot?
When you owe a bookie a lot of money, and he say he blows off one of your toes, you still owe him the money. Doesn't seem fair to me.
For anyone too weak to fight back...
We're in prison. You know what prisoners do to each other all the time?
All right, let's go.
You sure you don't want him to?
For anyone who's ever landed on the bottom, your time has come.
You didn't count on my loyal army of prostitutes, did you?
Are you ready for some crazy rough sex?
When I say let's go, you go.
Time you shut your cake hole, Yoko.
Hey, movie line.
Oh, how's that looking, baby?
He was supposed to keep driving.
Dirty work.
I don't know, I'm not really a disco type. I probably wouldn't get in anyway.
Of course you'll get in. Holly's gorgeous.
Disco, this country was a dancing wasteland. You know the Woodstock generation of the 1960s that were so full of themselves and conceited? None of those people could dance.
I don't care. I don't want that element in the club.
Okay, I work in advertising. Is that a crime? What's happening in this country?
I have a very bad feeling about the clubs. It's like a meteorite is headed straight for it. It's going to destroy everything.
Yeah, well, I don't think it'll be a meteorite.
Is something deeply ingrained in human biology. Women prefer bad over weak and indecisive and unemployed.
I don't know about that.
You think they do prefer weak, indecisive, and unemployed?
What if in a few years we don't marry some corporate lawyer? What if we marry some meatball like you?
I just think it's so important to be in control of your own destiny.
Late at night, you find yourself with some awful guy with disgusting breath, thrusting his belly up against you, trying to stick his slobbering tongue in your mouth. Ugh. Thank God this is a whole new era in music and social models. We're in complete control. There are a lot of choices out there.
People all over the world, everybody, join in. Start a love tree, love tree.
When you rent or buy a video, you need to know that the film you choose is suitable for the audience at home. To help you understand what the film is like, you can look at the certificate it has been given. This film has been classified as 18. That means this film is only suitable for people aged 18 or over. A film with an 18 certificate will almost certainly have an adult theme and might well contain scenes of sex or violence which are quite graphic. It may also contain explicit language, including sexual swear words. It is an offence to supply a video classified 18 to anyone below that age. Video certificates are there to give you the chance to make the right choice. Thanks for listening.